Welcome back to the another new PowerPoint tutorial. Today I am going to show you how to make this chemical test tube design in PowerPoint. Firstly, select a new slide and change this format background color. Select a black color. Then select a new rectangular shape. And put it over here. Now change the corners with smooth. Click the shape and select no fill and increase its white outline. Select the shape and change its outline color. Select this color and then select a new shape. Rectangular shape to make the liquid chemical shape in the test tube. Select this shape and put it over here. It's better. Now select a rectangular shape and remove the upper side of this shape. Select this shape and this rectangular shape. Go to format, mask the shape and select subtract. Now change the shape color and select the orange color. Select no outline. That's good. And put this shape inside the test tube. Select a rectangular shape and put it over here. Select the test tube shape and rectangular shape. Go to format to remove the upper side of this test tube. Select subtract. Increase its size. It's ready. Now select a circle shape, drag it here. Select this circle shape and change its color. And increase its outline white, then change its outline color. It's done. And again select this circle shape, change its color to white, no outline, drag it over here. Now select the circle shape to make the bubbles in the chemical. No outline, fill with the color yellow. And press Ctrl D to duplicate. Reduce the size and make as many as bubbles in the chemical liquid. Like this circle shape in this liquid chemical. Select all the bubbles and increase its transparency to 30%. Okay, now select a straight line. Increase its white. And press Ctrl D to duplicate. And put this straight line. Now select the other shape in the slide. Press Ctrl D to group. So So the chemical test tube is done. If you like this video, then hit the like button and put your comment on this tutorial, and to watch more tutorials, please subscribe.